This Guadalcanal campaign is going to come down to who can move the most supplies in here to support their troops. Every night, Jap ships move down the slot in a supply run we call the Tokyo Express. A radio intercept has alerted us to a Japanese convoy carrying thousands of troops and a hefty load of supplies. Our cruisers scattered the convoy out past Florida Island, but they have had to withdraw to engage Japanese warships. Air power is the only thing that can reach the convoy now. So we need you to take a B-26 Marauder equipped for maritime strikes and go hunting for the scattered ships.
Aren't you? I don't look anything like a Jap.
Sorry, mate, but we're a little uptight. Some bloody huge Japanese seaplane that we haven't seen before has been calling strikes down on us. Keep an eye out for the bastard, would you?
Sure thing, buddy. I'm just glad you didn't shoot first and ask questions later. Thanks for the heads up, Navy.
Sir, I'm detecting a surface contact on our radar, nearby our position.
Attack my target.
Okay, Lieutenant, I'll engage the fire.
Okay, Marauder Fox 7, you are coming up to the last reported sighting of the Japanese convoys. Watch out for the decoys and escort ships. Some groups pack a bigger punch than others.
Looks like our first catch of the day, sir. I've sighted a convoy.
Coming in.
Lieutenant.
They sure are persistent. I'm not sure how many more convoys we can hold on. Sent to the bottom. Time to hit the next group.
That's a full dozen. Good going. Catching them in the open. Sinking. to their supply line.
Excellent work, Crow. Sinking those convoys has put a major dent in the enemy supplies. That should give our boys an edge in the final push for Guadalcanal.
All right, you fighters, head home to base. You're short on fuel. We'll take the long way home. Maybe we can find some more Jap stragglers.
Sir, I'm picking up a huge blip on the radar. It may be that seaplane we were warned about.
All gunners, keep your eyes peeled.
This is Crow. I'm engaging a large Japanese flying boat, probably an H-8K type. Holy crap, look at the size of that son of a bitch. Must be important to have those guys for an escort. Looks like I'm in for a fight.